What is the date of blacklisting?
12/4/2000. Lordship may have a list of dates and we'll switch short synopsis. We'll give every fact, Lord.
Every publication has become infructuous, Lordship. Petitioner was debarred for a period of 1 year on 12/4/2021. Thereafter, the order was passed by the Honorable Court on 14/6/2021, Lordship.
Lordships, 2 weeks ago in one similar matter of mine, my lords were pleased to observe in similar situation that this order will not come in way of future tenders of the petitioner. Because we are required to make a declaration in every tender on affidavit that we were blacklisted or debarred by any government organization or department or not. So if that part is done away with, then it's okay, Lordship. Otherwise, I will press the issue on merits.
What is the date of blacklisting?
12/4/2000. Lordship may have a list of dates and we'll switch short synopsis. We'll give every fact, Lord. The third page is, my Lord, the date of debarment order which is under challenge. On third page, Lordship will find. Otherwise, rest of the facts are now irrelevant. Item number 25 of my list of dates. It is at page 91 of the writ petition, my Lord. Page 91 and lecture 16, Milan.
Debarment for 1 year.
Lordships. Should I place it, Milan?
1 year.
Lordships. The operative portion is last line. अतः उपरोक्त के आलोक में तत्काल प्रभाव से एक वर्ष के लिए आपको इस कार्यालय के सभी निविदाओं में भाग लेने से वंचित डिबार किया जाता है.
It's taken in the instant petition. Petitioner has prayed for the respondent. Department order has already spent its scope. The petition will not survive for consideration. First of all, on the other hand, on counsel for the petition submitted that there be an observation that the petitioner is entitled to participate in the future tenders. Facts and circumstances. The petitioner is permitted to participate in future tenders. His bid shall be considered after fulfilling the various conditions stipulated in the respective NIT. This annexure 16, dated 12/4/2021. Would not be a hurdle for future tender. The above observation.